Ladies and gentlemen.
How do you do? Some of my friends tell me that in my new book on etiquette, I was a little hard on smoking. Actually, I was hard on smokers, at least some smokers. I dislike thoughtless smokers. You know, the man next to you at the dinner table who holds his cigarette so that the smoke drifts into your eyes. I don't like the careless type who flicks his ashes on the rug and laughingly says that they keep the moths out. Well, I like considerate smokers. No matter which way you look at it, in smoking as an etiquette, it is, after all a matter of taste.
Too many teardrops for one heart to be quiet. Too many tears.